Hi, I'm gonna be doing a review on it. I'm gonna be doing two reviews on an AR-15 and a shotgun. Let's get started. First is the AR-15. It comes with a scope, a flashlight, a clip that bullets go into that I'll talk about later, and a removable stock. Now, the stock comes off with a switch right there. You pull the switch and you pull up and stop. Next is the clip. There is a lever right here that you pull up to the clip and you pull the clip out. The clip has bullets that goes into it. It comes with, I think, 8. And I lost some, so I only have 4 left. And what you just heard was my gun's sound. It comes with sound. And when you put the clip in and you fire, the slot that you saw right here opens and the bullets eject. It can hold 5 at a time, but it comes with 8. Now, you can use it. Well, actually, it does not come on a real AR-15. The cock is right here that you pull back. It does not have that. You just have to pretend that you're cocking it. The full thing is this, and I will show you the bullets. These are the bullets that it takes. It takes 5, and that's 5 of the bullets. They look like this. So, now on to the shotgun. Oh, I forgot to tell you how these come on and off. Well, there's a grid here that you just put it on and slide them. That's pretty much all of the AR-15. Next is the shotgun. It's orange. It is not realistic colors, but the stock is. It does have sound, but it does not come apart. The sound is this. Comes with 4 shotgun shells and smoke that you can put into this. I'll show you. That you can put into this little hole. It's in a barrel. It's in a container. And it runs down here. And if you open it, the shotgun shells pop out. You can only put 2 in at a time with this 2, and they're orange, and you put them in that slot, and when you fire and open, it smokes out the barrels. But I didn't use it because I couldn't get it to work, but maybe you can get it to work, so yeah. That's pretty much of it too. So if you're wondering where I got both these at Walmart. The AR-15 was under $15. I'm not sure how much it was. And the shotgun was $13. And that is pretty much it.